to you and obey, and over our storms you are speaking.